Hey friends, this is Audrish and welcome back to my channel Huge Mood. So in this video I am going to unbox and review the Amazon Basics 50 inch lightweight aluminium tripod. So I bought it from Amazon, and in this video I will show you how to operate this tripod and how to use it with DSLR and smartphone. So without further delay, let's get into it. I have ordered this from Amazon and they delivered me the product in this parcel. So let's unbox it and I will show you what we get inside this packaging. This is how the packaging of the tripod looks like. As you can see, Amazon has done a great packaging. So this is the bill. I'm keeping this aside. So now let's unbox it. So friends, now I am unboxing the tripod. It comes inside a bag. The quality of the bag looks pretty good, but the zipping is also nice. Here comes the tripod. As you can see, this is how the tripod looks. I love the color, and it has got an aluminium body. So hats off to Amazon Basics. They have done a great job, because most of the tripod at beginner's level are made up of typical low quality material, and this is pure metal and it's aluminium. So hats off to Amazon Basics for the build quality. So friends, this is what we get inside that box. We got the bag, which will help us to carry the tripod wherever we go. And it has got a strap also. It will help you to carry it. And now let's talk about this tripod. So as we can see, the build quality is pretty good and it don't feel like a cheap product. So friends, first I will show you the actual height of this tripod. So friends, now I will show you the maximum height of this tripod. So as you can see, this is the lowest height of this tripod. So I am going to show you the maximum height that it can reach. So you just have to stage the legs by simply unplugging this knob. As you can see, it's easy. So as you can see, the tripod looks like this, but this is not the actual height. It can reach a height of 50 inches. So for the maximum height, what you have to do is you just have to unscrew this knob. Now you have to hold this and pull it up. As you can see, now it reach the maximum height. So this is the maximum height of this tripod, as you can see. So friends, now I will show you how you can attach your DSLR and smartphone in this tripod, and I will talk about all its specification and how to operate it. So friends, first I will talk about the specifications and how to operate it, and I will also show you how you can attach your DSLR and smartphone with this tripod. So first I will tell you that it has got a three-way head. It means you can access it in three ways. So let's see the ways. The first way is you can change the orientation of the camera from portrait to landscape. For this, all you have to do is you just have to unscrew this knob and tilt the panel this side. As you can see, you can use it for portrait photography or videography. And by tilting the panel this side, you would be able to take the landscape shots. Now I will tell you the second way, that is the tilt motion. It has got a handy tilt motion. By simply holding this handle and unscrewing it, you can tilt the camera angle. As you can see, it's really handy and useful. Now let's talk about the third way. It has got a 360 swivel panoramic function. As you can see this knob, you have to unscrew it. Now you can take 360 panoramic shot, which is great. So friends, another important feature of this tripod is that it has got a bubble level indicator. This bubble level indicator will help you to keep your camera straight. So by adjusting this handle, by simply rotating it in anti-clockwise direction, you can change the position of the camera by simply tilting the base like this. You have to place the bubble in between those lines. As you can see, we have to place the bubble middle and we have to place it in between those lines. Then we have to adjust the handle and we'll have to rotate it in clockwise direction to lock this position. Now we can see that our tripod is in a straight position and our camera will be also in a straight position. So this is all about the functionalities. Now I will show you how you can attach your DSLR and smartphone on it. So friends, now I will place my DSLR Nikon D5200 on this tripod, and I will also place my mobile device on this tripod and will show you how to operate it. So for this, I will have to release this quick release plate. You can see we have to open the quick release plate like this and we have to take it this way. As you can see, I have to attach this thing on my DSLR. So here's my Nikon D5200 camera. As you can see, all I have to do is just place the screw in this position and I have to rotate it in a clockwise way, as you can see, and I will have to do it till it gets tight, and it is really tight as I can see. Just confirm it that it is tight. So all you have to do is just open this quick release plate and place the DSLR like this. It got placed. Then you have to place this quick release plate like this. As you can see, so in this way we can place our DSLR camera on a tripod. So friends, for mounting a mobile device to a tripod, all we need is this mobile folder clamp. I will put the link on the description from where you can buy it. I bought it from Amazon at a decent price. So all you have to do is you have to attach this part with the mobile holder by simply rotating clockwise direction. We can attach it to the mobile holder. So you can see it got fixed properly with the mobile holder. So now we have to do the same procedure as we did for attaching the DSLR. We have to open this quick release plate and we'll have to fix the plate over here and just close the quick release panel. Now we can see it got fixed properly. As you can see, friends, now I will show you how you can place a mobile device on a tripod. So friends, all you have to do is you just have to drag the upper part of the holder upwards and slowly place the mobile device inside the holder. It's simple. So our mobile device is fixed. You can see. So friends, thanks for watching this video, and if you like this video, just let me know in the comment section below and like, share, subscribe. So we'll catch up in my next video. Till then, bye.